What's up, guys? Big Papa Drock back with another Raid Shadow Legends video. Can you believe it's already December, guys? I was just thinking that I was sitting down the other day and I was thinking, like, holy smokes, we are literally already through or almost through all of 2023 and on to 2024. Like, that just blew my mind. I don't know. Just something I was thinking about. I hope you all are doing well. We got a special little treat today. We're going to do some mythical gear rolls. As you know, there were some pretty big Black Friday deals recently, and I said to myself, you know what? When they have mythical speed gear or mythical divine speed gear, I'm going in, baby. I'm going ham. And I went ham, and I bought basically every mythical divine speed gear pack that there was, because I started thinking about it, and obviously you guys have seen a lot of these speed gear roll videos that I've done now over the last 6, 7, 8 months. And I've gotten only maybe a couple mythical pieces that were even remotely decent from hundreds of thousands of, you know, of energy. Like, I have put hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of thousands of energy into Dragon over the last year, and I haven't really gotten many great pieces to show for it. And obviously buying energy is not cheap. So I thought, you know what? Maybe I'll just buy the packs. I get a guaranteed 50 plus mythical pieces of gear. Obviously, they're not guaranteed to have speed on them or to be, you know, good pieces, but at least they are guaranteed mythicals. That would require, I mean, honestly, I think that would require millions of energy to potentially get that kind of outlay or that kind of return. So I said, you know what? I'm just going to buy the Divine Speed Gear packs. We're going to roll them up. We're going to see how it goes. So that's what we're going to do today. I've got, I think, just about 50 pieces. Now, I'm not gonna lie. I rolled a couple stream recording right when I got them. But then I was like, you know what? I should make a video doing this. It would be interesting. So I will show you the best one that I got out of that, which I put on my Shoe Zen. So let me just scroll down here to my Shoe Zen. I got a triple speed HP percentage gauntlet, which I desperately needed for divine speed. So this was a sick roll. I rolled, I think, like maybe two or three, and this was by far the best. So anyway, just wanted to be fully transparent about that. But otherwise, let's get cooking, guys. Yeah, let's cook away, baby. Let's make some stuff happen here. So let's go down to divine speed. Again, we've got, I think, just about 50 pieces, some of which I've, like, partially rolled, you can see. So this is something that I would probably just sell at this point, and in fact, I will. But most of it is not touched. So fingers crossed, please give me a triple or quad speed roll. That would be amazing. Let's go. Let's make it happen. I hope I have enough silver for this. We'll see. Already starting off with the ones. We're starting off rough. Okay, this is a piece that has real potential here. Real potential on this piece. Come on, man. Please give me the triple. Give me the triple speed. Come on. No. All right, give me a double. Give me a double. Damn it. Oh, the pain is real. The pain. We're already here. We go. This doesn't even have speed on it. So what I'm going to do here is I am going to roll the ones that don't have speed on it, only to see if they triple roll in case they ever release mythical ore. So I'm going to roll them to 12, see if they hit a triple. Man, we are getting owned to start this. They're owning me. Oh, this is going to be another one of those videos where I just get absolutely destroyed. You can feel it. You can feel it coming already. But I am going to roll these. And then certain pieces like this, if it hit like really good stuff, I would consider keeping just because you can never really have enough good speed gear. Unfortunately, accuracy doesn't really help me there. So that's probably a sell. All right. A crit rate one, I wouldn't mind a triple crit rate, even though it doesn't have speed. All right. A double crit rate. Can we get triple? Hey, we got a triple. I'd keep that. You know what I mean? It doesn't have speed, which isn't usually what you want, but it has enough crit rate and attack percentage to kind of make up for that. So for me, that would be a keep, just in case. Again, like, you never know. First off, you never know when they might release mythical ore. And secondly, you never know when you're going to need to get a nuker faster. You know what I mean? And having divine speed gear is a good way to do that, potentially. Come on, triple. Okay, roll double accuracy. We're going to keep it. We won't roll it any further. We'll keep it just in case they release that ore. I need mythical ore. You guys need mythical ore? I need mythical ore. Double on accuracy again. Again, we'll keep it right now. And we're already through the mythical weapons. And we got absolutely jack diddly squat. It's going to be another one of those videos, guys. I can just feel myself getting owned. I can feel it. Yes, it's continuing. The owning is continuing. Oh, God. Why? Oh, man. I still, you know, the funny thing is, I still think it's decent value, right? Because there's no way I would ever have this much mythical gear. Now, granted, I do filter out a lot of my gear. God, I am getting unlucky right now. Holy smokes. Can we get some triple speeds? Can we get triple on the red? Triple, okay. Well, I mean, it gave me a triple, you know what I mean? So at least there's that. That might be something that we re-roll down the road. Again, if we ever have mythical ore, but good Lord, this is pain, bro. This is pain. We'll keep that as well. God, a lot of this is just also like not useful. You know what I mean? Like normally you would just trash this right off the bat, but I'm essentially hoping for like, you know, big rolls. Cause I feel like they've got to release mythical ore at some point, you would think, right? I don't want to be caught unawares. Like, I remember, there were so many pieces that I tossed. I'll keep that just in case that rolls one more. I don't want to use too much silver right now, that way I can get through this video. But there were so many pieces before ore even came out that I tossed that, you know, were flat stat rolls or whatever else. And then, you know, of course they released the ore and I was like, dang, man, I could have kept that. It could have been a potentially sick piece of gear. So I'm trying. Oh, hey, a triple attack. I wish you were speed, but at least it landed. We got to roll it all the way. At least it landed. I've never gotten a quad, by the way, on the actual mythical thing ever. I've never gotten a quad. Can we get a quad? Even though it's attack percentage instead, I wish it were speed. I would be jumping for joy right now. Come on, give me the quad, baby. Mythical quad. All right, you know what, though? That's still a good piece. That's triple attack. That's crit rate. I wish it had speed and crit damage. Then it would be a great piece, but you know what? Attack percentage, hey, it's good for an attack nuker. We'll take it. We'll take it. I rolled this. This is trash. I rolled this previously. All right, we almost had a quad there. I would have actually flipped out if we got a quad. I've never gotten a quad on the actual mythical piece. So a quint, I guess, is what I would call it. I mean, this is worth rolling all the way up. Really wish that it hit like additional speed, crit rate, whatever, but I would keep this just in case. This is almost a perfect piece. Someone asked once in the comments, like, hey, Drock, why don't you keep pieces that are 1-1-1-1? Well, this is a great example, right? You really only keep these kind of pieces if you have every single stat that you're looking for, right? Then it doesn't matter that it's a 1-1-1. Like if this were crit rate, speed, crit damage, and HP percentage or defense percentage, on a shield, like that's essentially what I would call or consider a perfect piece, even though it's 1-1-1. It's still worth keeping just in case. But I will keep this now, even though it's flat HP, crit rate, speed, and crit damage, and divine speed, not a bad thing to have. And we do have more room now since the update they did recently, so why not? God, I'm allergic to speed, apparently. This thing is allergic to giving me speed rolls. Good. Oh, okay, come on. Just do the triple on this. Please do the triple on this. Please. Come on. At least it hit one. All right, can we get hit two at least? Hey, at least we hit two. It's equivalent to a triple normal piece. That's a good piece. That's a great piece overall. Crit rate, crit damage, speed. I really wish it had hit three, then I would have really been jumping for joy. But hey, you know what? We'll take what we can get. It's been a rough session so far. All the money that I spent on these damn packs, I'm, you know, back in November, I'm just thinking, good Lord. boy, did I really get owned here. This is 1, 2, potentially a 3. I'm going to keep it again just in case. We're just keeping a lot of stuff right now because I want to make sure if they do release that ore, I will sell this. This is where it didn't land on the thing that I don't screw myself. But, oh, man, there's a lot of non-speed on this as well, you can see. So kind of rough. This would be keep again just because it rolled double. It's crazy how much stuff didn't come with speed. We've only seen like a couple of pieces with speed. Hey, we got a double right there. Can we get a triple? Get a triple on the resistance? Ah, almost. But resistance and accuracy is good. This would have been great if it were speed. This kind of doesn't really go together overall. But I would keep that just to potentially again or. Okay, we're through the shields. Now we're onto the gloves. Hey, look at this. It's a flat HP, but you know what? I would gladly take a triple or quad roll on the speed. Come on. Come on. Just one triple or quint or whatever roll on the speed. Just do it. Just do it. Yes. Come on. Do it. Get the quint. Just freaking do it, man. Just do it. Yes. The quad. Yes. 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 And it's on gloves. All right. Come on. Ascend HP percentage. Ascend HP percentage. Just, come on. The freaking, come on, give it to me. Give it to me. No, oh, I don't care. I don't care. Whatever. It doesn't matter because it's a quint. Or it's not a quint. It's a quad. It's a quad on gloves. Even though they're flat stat, I don't care. I desperately need more speed. Yes. That is a win. That is a win, guys. That is a win. I would have loved for this to have been HP percentage or even for this to ascend HP percentage. But speed is so important in PvP and in arena and specifically in live arena that to have, this is the only quad I've ever gotten on speed in on gloves. This is the only one. I've never gotten this before. Oh my God. This is a win. This is a win. Oh, thank you. Thank you, God. We actually got it. Let's freaking go. Oh man. The rest of the session, whatever. You know what I mean? Like, if you get one of those, you're jumping for joy. Oh, God, can we do it again? It's not going to happen again. But if it did. Okay. Can we get a double on it? Can we get a double? Oh, man. Okay. That's still. I need more gloves. So even though it's attack percentage, didn't ascend very well, but did get a little HP percentage on the back end. So, again, I'll take all the freaking gloves I can get. It is so hard to get good gloves and good chests. That's weird way. It's really hard to get good chests. You got to lift weights, baby. It's really hard to get good glove and good chest pieces for me. I just, like, if my account has a deficiency anywhere, it's absolutely in gloves and chest pieces for sure. Speed. Hey, went crit rate. We'll keep it. All right. This is not going horribly. It's not going great, but we at least got one quad, which is legendary. So we'll take it. Hey, double speed. Come on. Give me the triple, baby. Do it. Give me the trippy. Oh, darn it. HP percentage ascension. Crit rate. Oh, well, that's got a lot of crit rate on it, which isn't necessarily great for support characters because then you'll be triggering cycle of violence all the time. But still, at least it's a double. All right, we're getting some decent glove pieces. They're unfortunately flat stats, which sucks. Like, I wish they weren't flat stats, but at least we're getting some good rolls. Okay, HP percentage with speed. Come on, baby. If you're going to give me a triple, give me it on this freaking chest. Give me that speed triple. Oh, we got one. This actually could be a really good nuker piece. Hold on. Give me another speed or another crit rate. Come on, do it. Do it up, baby. Do it up. Oh, yeah, daddy. Now give me the HP percentage ascension, and this is going on Taurus. Come on. Do it. You won't. You didn't. You tricked me. Still, crit rate and speed, that is huge for your HP nukers. Don't shy away from using speed sets on nukers if you're specifically gearing for live arena and you have to have more speed. That's great. That's a triple crit rate and a double speed. That is awesome. Would have loved for this to have been, you know, HP percentage, but still, That's a win, baby. All right. We're getting some. Okay. We're getting somewhere now, guys. We're getting somewhere. Finally. 1-1-1-1-1. And then immediately brought back to earth. And the game laughs directly in my face. Right when you start to get excited, right when you start to get that hype, the game says, no, sir. No, sir. Triple speed. Triple speed. Double and crit damage. This is not good rolls. I'm going to send this just to see if it hits attack percentage. It doesn't. That's the HP percentage we needed earlier. This would most likely be a sell, but again, we might roll it up more in the future and rework it if they have mythical gear. But for now, it doesn't make sense. We're not in the CVC. I want to save those points just in case. Speed. Hey, double speed. Can we get a triple? Can we get a triple, daddy? Oh, no, no, no. Nope. Nope. Just a double. Just a double. I still can't believe I got a quad. I can't believe it. I'm shocked. Hey, this is good. This is good. I'm going to save that, but that could be good for ore. Resistance, nothing really good. I mean, there's so much bad on some of these. You know what I mean? There's a lot. Again, this is like real Kraken behavior here. Okay, please, for the love of God, give me... I do not have a single accuracy chest piece with a triple speed on my entire account, guys. I'm not kidding you. I can't believe that is true, but I do not have a single accuracy triple speed chest piece in divine speed or speed gear. Not one. Or in perception, by the way. I don't have one even in perception, which is, talk about bad luck. And it's so important for characters like Yumiko and Warlord. I desperately need it. Come on, please give me a triple here on speed. Come on, please. Just do it for once. Oh, you son of a... This game, it's a double at least. No, of course not. No. Oh, I'm never going to get a triple piece. It's never going to happen on freaking speed gear. I do not know why it's so hard for me to get accuracy with triple rolls. It just doesn't happen. Does anybody else have that problem? Am I the only person that doesn't have a single triple or quad speed roll on accuracy chest pieces? Oh, it eludes me. It eludes me. Oh, well, we still got the boots. We still got the boots. Hey, that's a triple. We'll take it. Again, ore. We're thinking ore with a lot of this stuff. We're not thinking like, yeah, we're going to necessarily use these. There really haven't been a lot of usable pieces out of everything we've done here. Honestly, shockingly low, if you're being completely honest. The best piece by far was that quad, and it came on a flat stat. Again, this is ugly, but we're saving that potential to roll up further. Oof. All flat stat. Good God. Oof. I mean, this is like very much looking towards the future here. This is the kind of stuff that you would normally not even remotely keep or look at, but because it's mythical and because I fully expect them to release mythical ore at some point, I'd rather have it just in case. We got a triple right there. Let's see if we get the quad. Get the quad? No quad. That's okay. A couple more boots left. Oh, I got a legendary boot there too. Let's take a look at that. Good Lord. God, the stats on these are hideous. It is so hard to get good gear in this game. I swear, the RNG is just freaking insane. And I only got one speed. Look at this. Out of all of that mythical gear that I purchased, which included, what, nine boots? Only one was a speed. Only one. Now, granted, it does have an HP percentage here, which is great. So if this rolled on HP, that would be amazing. Oh my God! Yes! Oh, please ascend speed. I know it's not going to, but please. Come on, dude. Come on, man. It's the end of the video. Make it hype. Make it hype, please. Oh no! Come on, bro! Oh, okay. Can we get a quint? Can we get our first ever quint at least? That is a hell of a roll, though, for HP percentage. Can we get a quint? Oh, I wanted it so bad. Oh, man. This actually, you know what, though? You could hypothetically put these on a Rotos They don't have crit rate, but they do have a ton of attack percentage and HP percentage and their speed if you needed to get your rotos faster. Still, like, that's so much HP coming on there, which is not bad at all. It would have been amazing if this hit HP percentage. It would have been really amazing if this hit speed. This would have immediately gone on my Sifei or on my Shuzen or Arbiter without a doubt, because survivability is so important. But oh man, it was so close. Still, not a bad roll whatsoever. A quad HP is always a good thing. Man, overall, we got one legendary piece. We'll roll this. We'll roll one Lego. Why not? Let's roll the Lego. See if we get a triple. You got a double. We'll go ahead and roll it all the way just because. Nope. We'll go ahead and sell it right now. Actually, hold on. Actually, no. Let's not sell it. Let's ore it quickly just to see if it gets speed. Just to see. Or not ore. Got HP percentage. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. I want it to have speed. If it had speed, I'd keep it for sure. Oh man, that's like, dude, that's so much money in mythical gear. And realistically, there were a couple of like decent pieces, but there was really only one piece that was genuinely awesome. And again, it was still, you can't see it here because my camera, but let me move my camera. And it was still a flat stat, right? And it still didn't ascend right. It just goes to show the level of RNG in this game. I needed this to be HP percentage. I needed this to be HP percentage or defense percentage. Instead, it's a flat. Instead, it's attack, which doesn't help whatsoever. But at the same time, at least it did roll a triple speed, which is huge, huge, huge for characters like Warlord, Yumiko, even Crixia, hypothetically. It just sucks because high-level arena, you really need to be able to build your champions not only super fast, but also insanely tanky as well. But man, I don't know how I feel. I'm torn. If they release mythical ore, maybe this becomes something that is really good down the road with all these pieces, right? Like maybe this ends up being worth it. But overall, I mean, like super happy I got this, but just tough to swallow so much gear not landing where you wanted to. I think I only had one triple speed, had a couple doubles. We had the triple attack, obviously, here, which isn't bad, but or quad, technically. But, man, that is just overall rough. But, again, this is way more mythical gear than I ever would have gotten from farming, without a doubt. Like, I could farm all day, all night, for weeks, and not even get remotely close to this amount of mythical gear. So I kind of have to look at it like that. Like, okay, like, hey, we got a lot of mythical gear, so if you guys bought packs, let me know if you got lucky. Let me know if you hit quads or quints. Again, I have never gotten a quint on any piece of gear ever. So that's still out there for me as a potential possibility. But I think what this has really taught me is that when it comes to farming, I'm going to deploy my energy, I think, more for spider. Because, you know, hypothetically, you know, you can benefit from pieces for any one of your characters from Spider, which is big. And then also, I think more for Fire Knight. And the reason why I say Fire Knight is because it's easier to get a usable piece out of Fire Knight than it is out of Dragon. Like, realistically, out of Dragon, you're looking for, you know, speed. You have to have speed on it, technically, unless you're going to reroll it and ore it. But you're looking for speed without a doubt in every piece. On Fire Knight, you could have hypothetically speed, crit rate, crit damage, some combo of those things. Ideally, you have crit rate and crit speed, or crit rate and speed on your savage gear, but there's also other gear sets that are worthwhile in there. So just things that I'm thinking about as I kind of go on trying to strengthen my account, make it more and more end game. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Again, if you look at all the shards. Ooh, mythical shards. If you have better luck, let me know. And if you enjoy this stuff, I'll keep doing it when these gear packs become available and it makes sense to buy them. So thanks so much for watching. Hope you have a wonderful day. I'll catch you later. Big Papa Drock out.